talk very briefly about the concept of it, and then you have program notes and bios and things like that, but there's nothing like hearing it live from the horse's mouth, so to speak. So, first of all, thanks for coming out in this really warm, tropical weather. This is one of the first concerts, actually, that I'm playing. I'm not playing any of my music. I have asked some good friends of mine that are really wonderful composers to write some pieces for them. And I think this is an extremely eclectic group of people. And you're going to hear it. I mean, I had no idea. I sent everybody the same list of instruments, which includes two different electric five-string violas, one with a high E, one with a low F. I sent them all the same list, all the same the list of electronics, pedals, things that I can do, things that I like to do. And it's pretty unbelievable what I got back, and it's really exciting. And keep in mind, these are world premieres, and my intention is to keep playing these and put them into my repertoire, into my concerts. And so they're going to grow, and I'm sure that after these pieces, the composers are going to be coming up to me, and there'll be corrections, and there'll be editorials, and there'll be changes, and things like that. I'm also going to be recording these pieces, and so I hope that you'll look for that at some time in the future, and hopefully those will be more, you know, closer towards a definitive, but there are works in process, and I think that's a great thing about working with composers. And as a composer myself, when I play my music, I know what I'm doing and what I need to change and things like that. So we'll do a little more talking. I'm going to invite the first composer up, and Daniel Burwasser.
Come up.
Yes, please. I have to call him Dan, but in print he's Daniel. Okay. Dan and I used to work together many moons ago at a music publishing company, and I sort of not as a joke, but I just said, "You're a composer, Dan," and that was when I first started really working with electric viola, and I said, "Why don't you write me a piece?" And the next day he came in with a sheet of paper, and it was called Voila, and 12 years later, I called him up and I said, "Dan, how'd you like to finish that piece? Because I'm going to do a concert and I want to put you on it." And 3 days later, I got it.
But it's very different from the 12 years ago.
And it's great. And so I'm going to open with it because technically it's the first piece anybody really has written for me for this instrument. So, you have any additional comments?
Other than talk about the piece, it reflects pretty much what I'm doing these days, which is combining very rhythmical motivic cells and very sort of moments of repose, lots of different variety, something I like to achieve in my work, my more recent work, using little motivic cells and developing them, and that's pretty much all I really need to say about it now, unless anyone has questions.
There'll be time later for questions. And to look at the scores, because some of them are pretty amazing.
So, okay, Martha.
All right. Without further ado, voila.
Martha, thank you.
Turning my cell phone off.
Thank you. Thank you.